Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Aquarism Gaming with more of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Okay, confront Dagon at Kobo Observatory. So, here we are. There is a bunch of stuff happening. I have this flyer, but I don't really know. I can't. I guess aim for the balloon. Terrible for playing hit me. Alright, here we go.
Raiders already tore through here.
Alright. Let's see, first off. Only two? Okay. I have to pay attention.
Nice work. Let's keep heading up.
Drop down. And then go ahead and meditate here.
Let's get this data disk back to Z.
Get that done. Oh,
Easy, brother. Save some for me.
Imperials met their match. Dagon's nowhere to be seen.
Well, we got a good idea where he's headed. Meet you at the top.
Oh, neat. Okay. There's a chest here, and then there's a chest over here. I guess let's see. All right.
What do you want with the observatory?
What? We're just following orders.
Just a pawn? Do you carry a communication device? Activate it now. My name is Dagon Gera. Your attack here has failed and your soldiers' lives are forfeit.
I did what you asked, so let me go.
All right.
Ooh, terrible choice of words. Maybe there's something I can do with it.
Nothing about noise in the code.
I'll never give in!
The galaxy will know our story!
Where is it? Let's see. Nope. So then, how do I... Alright, back to the other one. Back to the other one. Maybe there's a different route? It's my only thing. Okay, we'll figure it out. We're gonna keep heading the direction that the game apparently wants me to take. Okay. And there we go.
Almost here. I can feel it. All those years on this backwater planet will be worth it. For Tanalore. Off the day.
Enough of these. Everything he has in a pump.
Aww, the other way's locked. Alright. So, let's see here. And there we go.
Our man. Let's adjust our aim.
Oh. Yeah.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Had to swat a few bedlam flies to make a landing. No problem. We got a whole swarm of them up ahead. You ready for this, brother? Let's get that compass. Imps are just about cleaned out of here, huh? They underestimated the Bedlam Raiders. Dagon may be delusional, but he's got an army that believes in him. They think he's taking them to Tantalor. Only way to go is up. Coming, Strapper? Man, will you look at this place? Incredible. Just incredible.
All right. Oh, it looks to be like we got all the chests now.
We caught one as he tried to escape.
Please, I surrender!
This is the army that ended the mighty Jedi Order?
Kill them. This isn't the army. These were the pawns.
Look at this tech.
You know, my daughter loves gadgets.
Right.
Yeah?
Her favorite is this black market scanner I took off a Hutt enforcer. What a mess of a father I've been.
Nobody's perfect. You're fighting to give her a better life.
Okay.
You're right.
So,
all of this is for her.
There seems to be a bunch of stuff. Okay. Oof. Oh, I don't know how I saved myself, but I did.
Hope we're not too late.
He flies out of here and we never see him again.
Well, then let's pick up the pace. Make sure that doesn't happen.
If they make a third game and Cal doesn't have rocket boots, I'm gonna be upset. Grab this one. Run.
Where are all the raiders? I don't like the look of this.
Nice.
Nearly at the top.
No going back now.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead.
I need to clear my mind.
All set, Cal?
Good to go.
You sure you want to push that button?
Do we have a choice?
All right, let's do this. One for you, one for me.
The Jedi.
Kind of
share. The Jedi.
Let's check it out.
There seems to be something up there, but I think. Oh, okay.
Think you can jumpstart that thing, BD? Time to show them why we're the best.
Good. Okay. So that's back the way we came. Let's do it one more time.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
I open this door. I grab another one. Bell with me. I go through this door. And I can't place it in here, I guess. Interesting. Okay. Worth it. So, if this is just to get up here, how do I progress?
Public scientists had it good.
Behind the army of Bedlam droids.
Okay. So if we go that way, that's a progression. So what's over here? Oh, cool. Shortcut. Okay. Confidence. Alright, we've went completely around this whole place, so now we just go up and over.
BD, toss me a stim.
Like boat's gonna die. We're about to face Dagon. He's with us.
Hello.
Time to get after it.
You, BD.
Oh yeah, I got all of them.
Nice job.
Last chance to meditate. Meditate. Plus we have a couple more things, so I feel like I was to push enemies in a much larger radius. Seems useful. Nice. Alright, and also I feel like it's time to rest, get all of our stuff back.
Ready, Cal?
Yeah.
Good. He had a thing to talk to. There he is. Alright. I'm going to end this episode here. If you liked this video, like it and subscribe to your friends, let them join. Links to this, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.